honor and pleasure to welcome all of you, our friends, our colleagues, our partners. We at MACC are very serious in and very concerned about the profitability of our partners. So we always bear in mind that we have to protect your investments, particularly your MAN trucks and your cargoes, that can help you grow your business. That is why we have this event tonight.
I'm really honored, I'm very honored, I would say, to be here.
Initially supply MAN buses to leading public transport companies. But in the recent years, MACC has actively introducing MAN trucks to the Philippine markets. This is especially sold in the premium quality heavy-duty trucks segment and the construction segment.
I'm Delmer Espinosa, and we're both sales engineers of MACC.
And because of that, we are recently acquired by Intel for $15.3 billion last March this year.
Had we monitoring and warning or HMW, pedestrian collision warning or PCW, and speed limit indicator or SLM.
This is something that only MACC will provide in the market right now.
The purpose of this event is really to introduce to you MAN fleet management system with telematics that is integrated with Mobileye Advanced Driver Assistance System. Our fleet management system is integrated with Mobileye Advanced Driver Assistance System. Mobileye is the leader in vision technology. They are also involved in the autonomous driving vehicle. And they were recently acquired by Intel.